With the French, Maile Normandi, Nando Kilo, and the Polish guy Christoph Weglarz. He normally is 90 kilo, but try to fight 100 kilo in this next 4 year for Olympics or only for this competition. We don't know. So you can follow this competition in video streaming on the site AJU.net, and you can write with the media director of AJU, Hans Van Essen, my best greetings, Hans. If you hear me, I'm sure. you can write. With him in the AJU profile on Facebook and on Twitter too. So Hans is waiting for your tweet, and please go to right. On tatami number one, start one more time. The quarterfinal of 100 kilo, the Estonian Jan Mattis and the Dutch heavyweight Pascal Scherenberg. Heavyweight in Netherlands after Van der Kist had a lot of problems last year because Luke Verby went. Went back strongly. There will be some other guy, but heavy injuries. So was a problem after Dennis Van der Kist. But now they are working to find a new heavyweight. Verby, I think is young enough. So Weglarz on the tatami number three is Weglarz from Poland, is winning by Vasari, 3 minutes and 6 seconds at the end. Lenormand try to keep contact. So on tatami number one, Vasari for the Dutch heavyweight, Scherenberg. On tatami number three, Weglarz continue his road and is winning by Vasari. 2 minutes and 36 seconds to the end of the match. My opinion is he's in controlling the match. Lenormand is not dangerous right now. Wow, the Dutch guy Scherenberg in 100 kilo, in plus 100 kilo. Did he point to the Estonian Mattis? In Estonia is the same. After Padar, they need another heavyweight, and Mattis is improving, but it's okay. So we wait. The Polish Weglarz scored Yuko after the Vasari, and now he's leading 1 minute and 50 to the end. He continue Sumigaeshi continue to attack, and the French guy Lenormand is not able right now to do better. In heavyweight, there is a good match between Bonvasin, Jean-Sébastien Bonvasin, strong heavyweight, international level, and Alessio Machetti from Italy. But now we see our competition in 90 kilos, and after we will switch to see this this important fight for heavyweights. So Vega, let's continue. 1:15 to the end, and continue to control. Lenormand try. Wait, try to attack in Uchimata. Nothing. This is an interesting competition right now. Oh. Wow, Bonvasin gave a strong pawn to Alessio Machetti, Eri Senage. 47 on tatami free, 46, 45, second to the end. Veglarz is winning by Vasile Iuco. Lenormand try to control with the grips, but he have to be more and more and more to win. He try to start with Uchimata, but now Veglarz can control easily, can only defend. 33 seconds to the end. Try to attack on the right side, but he had a little problem to the elbow. So 29 seconds, maybe. Oh, the referee. Okay, we can switch on tatami number one. To go to see no 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 on